not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kind of scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Everybody.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
Enough. Not bad.
Almost there. The smell. Takes me back. Shower. Guys.
Well, well, what we got here?
Birds of top.
I can deal with those things.
Like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
soldiers? Mako? Shinra? I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back. Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
Let's do this. Calling lightning. Keep it up.
Let's fix this
We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Bring them to the command center right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention,
listen,
all security forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one.
And bring them
let's
to the
take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
Take him out!
Let's do this. That's that. You're mine. Let's finish this.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Garrett, Cloud!
Huh? Find something?
Key card. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work!
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Out of my way.
I know you ain't talking to me!
That's enough.
Quit trying!
Take the lead.
Let me handle this.
Another one in the bag!
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering, this is
C7! Negative B7, airbus and weapons priority! You're on your own!
That's
copy!
That.
there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
From what you said, even one big bomber shell is too many. But I'll let you be the judge of that.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounder!
Going in.
Up on me!
There. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? See ya! Hey, don't they?
Come on! That's the way to do it.
Locked and loaded! Heads up! We got company!
Take him down! Engineer,
this is B6! Enemy contact! Enemy contact! We can't afford any more delays! You need to keep those components coming! Do whatever it takes!
Buzz off! Let's do this! Call in lightning!
Still
don't
here.
Overdo it!
Yes, it's my turn!
Piece of cake!
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
Hey! big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with. That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Time to kick ass and take names!
Let's do this!
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go! Okay!
Is that it?
Bring it! Fine! Give him your arm! There! No surprises there.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look! They're still prepping it!
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster report?
Call lightning! Take the lead.
As expected! You are in water!
Get your ass out of here! Shit! We too late! Y'all never had a chance!
Hey guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend!
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Here, bud?
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Keep firing! Bring
it!
You can handle it!
I got it! Allow me. Get him! Subtle imitation.
We were gonna bring the trap anyway.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice. You live.
It's on you.
All right. Watch and learn.
Bye.
All done.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you? Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us, no exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right. Down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
The emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
What job got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
No need to grip it so hard.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow, think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on. Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security, disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
Got an idea. 7-7, happen, hoo-ah! 7-7, happen, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
How about this then? 7, heaven!
Ugh, we're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud, what's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
It ain't nailed down.
right. Time to go.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about
wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Terrorists conspired with Wutai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable! Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
It's just like it, Rob. But I failed to hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be!
No way! Cloud, what'd it do to you?
Damn it! Big boy means business! Yeah! Cool! So then!
Break it!
That thunder I hear?
I got your number.
Come on!
Let's finish this.
Bring it! Strike hard and fast! Come on!
Commencing phase two of the combat trial. You've seen but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities. Get Buster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run. Huh?
down that big mountain.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Need my help, do you?
Stop going!
Bring in the heat!
No more questions. Bring it.
Bring it home!
All set! Bingo! Hang in there! Finish him off! You're up!
Hang back.
I hope this isn't the end for you three. I was looking forward to a battle against the Pride Cult.
Now we can finally take it down.
Great.
Now this!
No way!
Come on!
Come on! Let me bring it!
Got a look!
Keep it up! Don't let it be on!
You struggle with the air. Behold the full potential of the air buster. Time to carry out your executions.
Good luck.
Damn, all those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right? Give them hell!
Let's do this. Have fun! Don't overdo it.
All set!
Hang back. Deal with that.
Let me handle this.
My turn. Keep it together.
About damn. Bring in the heat! Still!
Now! Get in there!
Time to fly!
I hear you loud and clear! I got this! There! Bring it! Rest up now.
Let me show you how it's done.
It's on you.
Yeah. Light him up.
I want some more. Bang, bang. Fly out of
now.
You're right. Up.
Give it all you've got.
You're as good as dead. You're mine. So long.
My fear is dead. My apologies, but it is time that we part ways. This is what gets you through invaluable in raising the morale of our Cinder rank and fire.
We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Let's job what we made of.
Bring it! Ha! Bingo! Ha! Don't think you'll walk away from this!
Let's do this. Call lightning!
Ha! Come on!
Yeah.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here!
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say?
What do you say?
We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that.
Right now,
you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. And just when I had finished tending the flowers here, gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.